Hi guys, fishing the Ree again. Pinkham this time. It's low, it's clear. I can see some flies hatching, so it could be alright, I don't know. Seen a couple of fish rising, but there are two large ladies walking four dogs, and my dogs are in and out of the river. So my expectations have dropped massively, but you never know. I did spot a good fish up by the car park, but I'll fish that towards the end of the evening when it's better chances. So let's see how we get on. Dry fly again mainly. I have bought the nymph rod set up with French leader this time because I've run out of the little indicators. So see how we get on. Into a big one and caught a little one. Typical. Never mind, first fish. Smallest one so far. Decent as I originally anticipated. It's a decent fish, actually. Oh. Come on.
Yes.
Benefit of the GoPro. Good fish. Not quite 2 pound, but nearly there, I'd say. Ooh. Another decent fish. Oh, he's off. Finally. Another one. Ah, there we go, that's everything done. rigging.